Good evening, everybody. See you again. Hello. Okay, today, same the previous day, I would like to teach all of you, to show all of you about the Korean language, about the special point. I would like to teach all of you about the Korean grammar, right? If you don't know the grammar, you cannot speak or make a sentence, something like that, right? So today, I want to teach all of you about the Korean grammar. The first, right? A simple, you can say in English, I want to go to something anywhere, right? For Korean, the same, right? Okay, please look on the whiteboard. Verbs, right? verb plus go, sit, poyo, right? Verb plus go, sit, poyo, right? Go, sit, poyo mean verb in English, verb plus. English verb plus when and yo mean sipayo mean example verb plus go sipayo, right? Go sipayo mean one, right? Prefer, right? Go see 보여 mean one plus verb. Example, 나는 친구 집에 가고 싶어요. Mean I want to go to my friend house. Example, right? Okay, go plus verb plus go sit for you mean one plus verb. Okay, I will make this grammar to make a sentence for you to see, right? Please look on the whiteboard by be carefully. For first example, right? 저는 학교에 가고 싶어요. Right? 저는 학교에 가고 싶어요. Right? 나는 학교에 가고 싶어요. What does it mean? 저는 mean I. Right? 학교에 학교 mean school. 가 가요 mean go. Go 싶어요. 가 mean verb. Right? Go 싶어요 mean one. So 저는 학교에 가고 싶어요. What does it mean? I want to go to school, right? 저는 학교에 가고 싶어요, right? In English, I want to go to school. Alright? Go 싶어요. Go 싶어요. 가, right? 가 mean one. So, 가 it is verb. So, 저는 학교에 가고 싶어요. What does it mean? I want to go to school. Right? I want to go to school. For the second example, right? Second example, 내 친구는 mean what does it mean? My friend. 내 친구는 한국어를 공부하고 싶어요. Right? 내 친구는 한국어를 공부하고 싶어요. Right? 공부하라. It is verb. 고 싶어요. One. Right? 내 친구 means my friend. 한국어 한국어 mean Korean language or Korean language, right? It's Korean. So 내 친구는 한국어를 공부하고 싶어요. What does it mean? My friend want to learn Korean. Right? 내 친구는 한국어를 공부하고 싶어요. 내 친구는 한국어를 공부하고 싶어요. 아니면은 example for other example. My 동생, right? My 동생 example. 내 동생은 중국어를 공부하고 싶어요. My brother want to study Chinese, Chinese, right? Chinese, 중국어, Chinese is simple. Okay, verb plus 고 싶어요 mean want to, one plus verb. First example, 저는 한국, 저는 학교에 가고 싶어요, right? 내 친구는 한국어를 공부하고 싶어요. Okay, something there. You understand? It's very easy. If you have any question, you can ask me by comment section below this video, right? Okay. If you want to see my next video, please help me to subscribe or ring the bell. Thank you for you watching or learning Korean with me. Okay. 감사합니다. Thank you. 안녕.